is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Late breaking, I'm Paul Folger. We are following a medical helicopter that has crashed in the Seminole area. We are talking about not far from the Seminole Airport. We understand it is north and east of the airport there in Seminole. This is information coming from the fire department to us. I want to tell you right now, we don't have a word on injuries, but we can tell you that we have confirmed there have been no fatalities in this accident. Sky 5, you see here, is on the way. We've got you in the front seat of Sky 5 on the way to the scene of this helicopter crash, a medical helicopter, that is, that has crashed near the Seminole Airport. When we get over to the scene, we will come back and show you what's going on.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.